I can hear you. God is a spirit. Must worship him in spirit and in truth. One more time. God is a spirit and he is worshipers. Must worship him in spirit and in truth. Let's pray. Father, we come before you, Lord God, tonight. It's all about you, Lord. We want to worship you. We want to exalt you, Lord. We just want to adore you, Father, because of who you are. Thank you for the Son, Jesus Christ, who came and redeemed us and saved us, Lord. Father, open our hearts, Lord, tonight. If there is, Lord, anything is not from you, remove from, Lord, from this building. We just want the Holy Spirit come and have your way, Lord God. Lord, open our hearts, Lord. If there's any hearts, any individual, Lord, distracted, Lord, so for whatsoever reason, Lord God, remove it, Lord God. And we just want to worship, Lord God, in spirit and in truth. Not in the flesh, not in the fires, but in the spirit. Lord, therefore, where there is your spirit, there is a liberty, Lord God. Let the people of God just worship you, Lord God, freely, Lord God. Nothing will bind us, Lord, and chain us. But your word and your blood will set us free, Lord God, tonight. Oh, Lord, we thank you. In the name of Jesus, I pray. Amen.
Sing, Lord, I lift your name on high. Lord, I lift your name on high. Lord, I love to sing your praise. I'm so glad you're in my life. I'm so glad you came to save us. You came from heaven to earth to show the way. From the earth to the cross, my debt to pay. From the cross to the grave, from the grave to the sky, Lord, I lift your name on high.
Lord, I lift.
Lord, I lift your name on high. Lord, I love to sing your praises. I'm so glad.
You came from heaven to earth.
You came from heaven.